Well, pretty exciting day for us. Went and bought a bush hog. Believe it or not, in all the time that we've been doing this, I have never owned a bush hog to go behind the tractor. When we got this tractor, thanks to the generosity of a friend, it came with a flail mower, which is basically a finishing mower, and it just wasn't, you know, that was just not going to work for taking care of saplings and privet and you know, really dense tall grass. So sold that flail mower, and today we got our bush hog. I'm pretty happy.